tonight in Colonial Life Arena, it was a big one as the Gamecocks celebrated senior night for Lindsey Spann and Asia Wilson. They faced off against number 24 LSU to finish out their regular season at home.
South Carolina came in with many emotions to start senior night, but they had a big task on their hand to defeat another top 25 team. Both teams came out with intensity, and the Gamecocks looked to get Wilson the ball early in the paint. Wilson scored the first 9 points for South Carolina, but both teams were struggling to make baskets. LSU would continue to battle with the Gamecocks, pressuring them with their defense. Every time the Tigers pulled close, South Carolina had answers. It was a low-scoring first half, but the Gamecocks held a 5-point lead, 28-23. In the second half, South Carolina picked up where they left off, pounding the ball in the paint to their bigs. LSU hung around, but in the end couldn't handle Wilson's big night, finishing with 27 points and a career high in 24 rebounds. The South Carolina Gamecocks beat the LSU Tigers 57-48.
I just know that this whole day will definitely go down as one of the best days of my life. This was great just to see my teammates all into it, to see the fans really all into it, my parents being right there by my side, my brother, just having everyone around. A kid from Hopkins don't really get that a lot. So to come here in South Carolina and to just feel that love and from my church support, everyone, just really come together. This has been a great day.
The Gamecocks secured a number 2 seed in the SEC tournament with a win tonight. They go to Knoxville, Tennessee on Sunday as they face number 15 Tennessee to finish out their regular season before the SEC tournament and then March Madness. This has been Reilly Biller reporting for Capital City Sports.